You've seen the evidence in this case over 6 long weeks, which we again thank you for. That evidence shows overwhelmingly that Ms. Heard's attempt to paint herself as a heroic survivor, an innocent survivor, and Mr. Depp as a terrifying abuser are utterly false. We ask you to please return your verdict for Mr. Depp. We ask you, we implore you, to give him his name, his reputation, and his career back.